Alright, here we are.
One lap to green. Line up on the right side. Pit road is closed.
We're with 9 Ford GTs, starting from B4 without qualifying. I haven't really practiced again. I'm sorry, guys. And I'm pretty frightened. But yeah, we'll see how we get on. It's gonna be an interesting race. Road America, 45 minutes. I believe there is a teammate in front of me and behind me from Team Golf.
Catch, 38 car. Catch the 2 car, catch the 15 car, catch the 35 car. Catch the 23 car.
I don't know from where on the track we're gonna have a launch, since we have a quite decent gap to the guys in front. I think it will be around around the kink area somewhere, so it's almost time to prepare myself. When I come out of carousel, I think I'll go to second gear. Alright, so World Sports Car Championship or Series, whatever you want to call it. We're currently in the Ford GT. Barely any practice. Let's hope this ends well. 45 minutes. Wish me luck. I'm gonna need it.
Get ready, going green. Green, green, green. Thank you. side. Keep to the right.
There's the wall.
Still there. Hold your line.
Don't know how wide this car is yet.
Clear on the left.
Clearly. Hope it didn't damage anything, but I think I'm alright. That's not good. It's probably what you get for coming in unprepared. I want to get a podium. That's all I need. First impressions are quite good of this car, but braking is scary. I have to make sure the car is lined up correctly.
Clear on the right.
If we can make this one stick, it'll be nice. We can. Possibly a second place. Looks like they're not pulling away like I thought they would. Happy with that. Show them that I'm there. I think we can have them on this stretch.
Car right. Keep to the left. Clear.
There we go. I think I just saw someone spin. No. Just lucked up. This car actually doesn't feel bad at all. Still need to get used to it a tiny bit, but so far so good. Apart from that one little mistake then. That was a bit wide. Like to keep myself below 5 points if possible. Let's chase these guys down. Make it a little bit interesting. They are in a battle with themselves as well. That is good. Then I can get closer, hopefully. It does look as though there are a team. Which will probably mean that they won't really let me pass that easily. But we'll see. If we are faster, we will find a way around, so it doesn't really matter. Man, they broke hard there. Really hard on the brakes, don't like that. Didn't think I had to anticipate on their braking points from a second back.
Clear.
There we go, that's one out of the way. Quite happy with how things are going right now. Let's hope it stays that way. First HPD is coming by already, 2 seconds back.
Car on your left. Clear.
User left your channel.
left side. Clear on the left, car on your left. Still there, hold your line. Clear on the left.
There we go, that's two HPDs gone. One more coming. Two more coming actually.
Right side. Clear. Stay on the right. Clear.
Lost sight of my braking point due to watching those HPDs. Stupid. It's another time again. Reached our 5 incidents already a bit too early in the race to my liking, but let's see how it goes, won't we? HPDs are passed by now. I believe they are. One more coming, but won't be bothering us too early in this race yet. Be in a lap or so. Seconds. That is the gap between me and P2. Really don't like this car and the braking. Apart from that,
great car ahead, go right.
There we go. This is second place. Now it's just up to us to not screw up. I think the guy behind me is on similar pace, but if we just keep on driving, he won't get by, I think. Just shouldn't make a mistake. Keep it clean. P1 is way out of my lane, is 25 seconds in front of us. Build up on the windshield. You will see it on the car as well, but you just don't see it from inside the cockpit. Yeah, this guy is definitely a little bit faster than me, or he's taking a little bit more risk. I'm trying to keep it clean for now. When the pressure is on, I'll put the pace a little bit up. But for now, I'm gonna try and see that we make sure we keep it on the black stuff. So overall impressions of the car, great fun to drive, but scary on the braking. That's about it. Great car, scary on the braking. That rounds up the car. Great sound. Might be something. I believe this is my first race ever in the World Sports Car Series. Yes, so podium wouldn't be wrong, wouldn't be bad at all. Third place is no dramas, but second place is always better. So let's try and make sure we keep this. Late on the brakes, but I'll make it. But quite a big runoff, I'll say, of a curb. So you can, oh no, 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 my game dabbed out. Gotta be kidding me.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
You guys probably noticed I didn't have any sound anymore. That is because my laptop has one little issue that it sometimes tries to dab out the game without any real reason to it. Most for the time it happens twice, it is the second time that it's over. My apologies for the sound falling away for just a second. It should be over now. And that puts us back to 4th place in class. 3rd would be easy to achieve again. 2nd is gonna be something else. He now has 10 seconds on me. This is gonna be a quick drive then. Seconds. I'm settling in again. Let's try this shaking off. Time to start pushing again. Just had a little bit of a stressing moment due to that tapping out thing.
Right side. Clear on the right. Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Damn it. That's a loose corner. Scary as hell. And the curbs are quite scary as well. Note the stat. Come on, Jonas. Need to get that podium back. So 2.2 seconds, that gap should be doable. Going from 10.9 is going to be a different story. This HPD is gonna... don't know what he's gonna do. He's probably gonna try my inside.
Car on your left.
Okay, he does have better brakes.
Still there.
No.
Keep to the right. Keep to the right. Clear. Car right. Clear on the right.
These HPDs are really, really a menace.
You got a slow car on the right.
HPDs coming by as well, because I think I lost a little chunk out of that time. Certainly didn't lose as much as I did. Fly by my feet easily.
Left side, clear. Stop on the right.
Right, this time he did lose some time. I think we're on about the same gap as we were before those first two HPDs passed me. So here we go. Resume this battle. HPDs are fast.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
That's good. As long as I can get those HPDs past me on the straight lines, that would be great. Because it's properly scary when one of those HPDs just jumps your inside. Not all of them think that have to give them room, but some of them really do. They expect you to jump out of their way because they're a faster class. We're coming up on a C-spec rough. I'll lap someone. It's gonna be a new experience lapping a rough with this car, just lapping anything It's not in my class. Ooh, he gets it totally wrong.
You've got a slow car on the left, go right.
Should never try and pass someone, if you believe they don't expect it,
or
you can't make it stick. Learned that the hard way in oval trucks. In the meanwhile, we are closing the gap to second place, but not at a high enough pace to really manage anything, I think. We'll keep on driving and see where we end up. I'm happy with this podium anyway. First of the Riley cars is coming by in about half a lap, I guess. Don't be right behind me in the carousel. Attention that he can pass me, but I do break there.
Car right. Still there. Hold your line. Clear.
Should have somewhat about 10 minutes left. Maybe 11 minutes left, so it's 5-6 laps left. Six laps in this race. We need about 1 second of gain per lap on the guy in front of us in order to make a pass at the end. We do have a second in us, but I don't know if he hasn't got more pace. So just, like I said, keep doing what we're doing. Try not to make a mistake and cement this, this podium. Third or second, it doesn't really matter. A podium is a podium in my head, so let's go for it. Got passed by the Riley. A little bit of a tail whip there. Yeah, we got it under 8 seconds, I think, when we finished past the finish line. Or 8 seconds around, but 7.8. But I don't know if this is gonna be enough. Enough. Sorry, stutter. If we can get it under 7 after this lap, I'll be happy. Then we can see where we go from there. And there is an HPD incoming. Almost I break myself.
Car on your left.
Come on, go
clear.
There we go, that's that guy out of my way as well.
Stay on the left, clear on the right.
Starting to get very loose. Time is in between me and the next guy in class. 7.9 seconds. That's not good. We didn't gain anything. We had to let some guys pass, but still, that is not good. That's not the news I wanted to hear. Alright, this lap should be a clean one, so let's try and put in a decent time. Needs to be at least a 2 minute 10.5, possibly lower. And then hopefully he loses time with letting people past. So we can get closer. Good 6 seconds, good 5 now. Come on, we can still make this. Question is, will we? Will we in the end make it or not? You guys might be able to skip it, but I can't. I need to race and see if I can make it in the end. Oh man. It's not gonna be a 2 minute 10, is it? It is, okay. Come on. Getting so close. Get him under 4 seconds after this lap. That way there is a possibility.
side. Still there. Clear on the right.
See him already. That was a very bad luck up again. Get closer. This is not good enough. Flag, please. Thank you. We're gonna have O'Reilly and HPD pass us this lap, but in the final lap we're gonna have that AJ guy having to pass a rough C-spec. Possibly that might slow him down to my advantage. That was scary. Okay, so two HPDs. Do not like where this is going. Guys behind me are battling and they're gonna try and jump past me as soon as possible, which is not very healthy for me.
Side.
That was close.
Keep to the left. Clear on the right. Car right.
And there's another HPD.
Clear.
Gonna stay on the left.
Keep
side.
Digging. Car right. Clear. Car right, clear on the right.
Don't like that.
You have about 2 laps of fuel left.
No, we're not gonna get him. It's more than 3 seconds. I'm gonna have to be extremely lucky now. Thank you. it's over. It's a very nice third place after all. Gave it all I got. It was no way I could have regained that second place in time. So yeah, good race. I'm very happy with the result in the end. It may not sound very happy, but yeah, it's a nice finish. Third place, my first race.
Okay, we'll get them next time.
Thank you guys for watching this, and I will see you in the next video.